On the first page of a story, the future seemed so bright. Then this thing turned out so evil. I don't know why I'm still surprised. Even angels had their wicked schemes, and you take that to new extremes. But you'll always be my hero, even though you feed me.
Destruction. Hush, baby, speak softly. Tell me you're awfully sorry that you pushed me into the coffee table last night so I can push you off me. Try and touch me so I can scream at you not to touch me. Run out the room and I'll follow you like a lost puppy. Baby, without you, I'm nothing. I'm so lost, hug me. Then tell me how ugly I am, but that you'll always love me. Then after that, shove me in the aftermath of the destructive path that we're on. Two psychopaths, but we know that no matter how many mouths we put in each other's backs, that we'll have each other's backs. Cause we're that lucky, together we move mountains. Let's not make mountains out of molehills. You hit me twice, yeah, but who's counting? I may have hit you three times, I'm starting to lose count. But together, we'll live forever. We found the youth fountain. Our love is crazy, we're nuts, but I refuse counseling. This house is too huge, if you move out, I'll burn all 2,000 square feet up into the ground. And shit you can do about it, cause with you I'm in my fucking mind. Without you, I'm out.
Men, you tell me the disguise is always a self-portrait. How true of you. The combination to your safe, your measurements. But this is far more intimate. This is your heart. And you should never let it go ahead.